This no wait ER is no joke. I was immediately brought back to a private room in the back of the ER. I knew when people started coming into the room in gowns and masks that it was probably a little bit more serious than I had anticipated at first.
They didn't know if it was bacterial or viral.
Within a few short hours, they had the diagnosis. I can just go on and on about this hospital.
We call it patientology. You'll call it a better place to get better.